Hey gang, we're at the Hot Mic Tour, day 4. Many of you know it's my birthday on day 2, 49 years old. And I'm telling you, back in the day when I was doing this, this guy was doing this, and we were the big shots. Now we've changed it over. He's passed the torch down. This is Kendall Johnson. This is his son, Zach, from North Carolina. You know those people in North Carolina don't know anything but NASCAR and speed. Well, forget about NASCAR. We're just talking about speed, okay? Zach, tell me about your bike. Tell me what's going on here.
This bike is all business. We designed it for function. This bike is making 321 horsepower. We're saying damn near 1,000 miles an hour.
Almost days. You can't tell me there's no beauty here, because all those years of hanging out with your dad, I can see you know how to put a little spin shine on here and get people's attention.
That's it.
You won. It was a day 2 in Mitchell, South Dakota, in my hometown. You were on the Hot Mic stage and you were the bagger winner, right? How cool is that? I was excited to see you up there, young man.
I remember when you
were just this May, hanging out with your dad. Now you got all these pipes, you got kids, and you're still cranking these things up, raising wheelies and raising rails. Tell me how many horsepower this bike's got. 321. When we were building bikes back in 06, Laura's bagger that we set the Bonneville land speed record with had 175, naturally aspirated. This thing's got a supercharger that's making what? 321 horsepower. Ladies and gentlemen, this is crazy. Line it on the Hot Mic Tour. If you want to see this stuff, you just got to come ride with us. Or check it out on the Parkworks YouTube channel. It's where you see the best builders, the biggest motors, the fastest bikes. Right here. Check it.